Hello everybody, Venom Jr. here, and I'm back with Crisis 2. I'm gonna continue on from where we left off, so let's go do that. Let me do my little scan tactic. So we got that, jaw. What do we got? What do we got? Yeah.
If it's at all possible, sir, do you think you could keep my $1 million suit out of the line of fire for a while? It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece. I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution.
I did!
Sounding melodramatic. Watch the sky.
I was. What do you think I was doing? Okay, that sounds actually really disturbing. Let's see. Okay, there's that there. I want to see if they're going to fall for the trick. I want to see if they'll fall for it. Ooh, I was close. That's not good. Oh, I'm screwed. Yeah. And I'm screwed. Well, now they know I'm here. Definitely. That went well. I'm still gonna play it quiet. Never mind. Yeah, eat it. Hi. And that's pretty good. Okay, he's moving too fast. Are you serious? I don't know if it's either that I'm that good or they're just that terrible. Okay, I hear more drop pods. That. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get my HMG. So that'll be helpful. Let me take off the assault scope. Here's my HMG. I just saw it. It's right there. It's not there anymore. That's nice. Thank you, game. I guess I'll go take the one from up there. Not be preservative of my ammo. This is gonna be fun. Let's see, what can we do? We can probably power kick. Let's play it quiet. See how long we go quiet. That went horrible. lead. Honestly, just this die. This is pretty bad. Honestly, I'm firing blind. Almost. Well, not really, but I'm using hip fire. But I mean, they're coming right at me. So I don't have to be as accurate. Guys, hungry? There, have some breakfast. What else do we got? Of course. And then we have the heavy. Big guy. And he has acting tits. Which is not good. Let's see. There's someone with a jaw. Not a legit jaw, but, you know. Let's go pour lead in this son of a gun. I'm gonna do it. Let's see if I can get close. Hey, buddy. Please die. This is not going to work. Woo! He is ticked off. Okay, we... Yeah, I killed him with 46 bullets left. This is perfect opportunity. And I screwed up. This is pitiful. There we go. Dang, it didn't work. This headshot works. Come on. Come to daddy. Really? Come at me. Are you serious? You want me to be stupid and come at you? I gotta be cocky and, you know. Oh, I'm doomed. Act small armor. Addo. There we go. We're good. Jeez, they're sending me flying. Oh, I should have picked up the HMG. Okay, see if we can sneak by. Where's the HMG? There it is. I couldn't tell if he knew I was there or was he just running. Couldn't tell. Come here. Really? There are so many of them. I think these guys are reinforcements. Well. 3 bullets. I got lucky. Well, that was interesting. Wait, where is it? Guided tours on the bad guy in places you people couldn't even pronounce. Where's the radio? Okay, let's go. Let me pause and my dog stops barking because she's an idiot. Oh yeah, I think we're good now. That's me. As I'm literally in the game, you see my character. Oh my gosh, you can actually see the character. It's a bloody miracle. What else do we got? Hey, let's test the deepness of this thing. Going and it's slowly falling. You can't see it, but it's slowly falling. Oh, this is gonna be good, I can tell. Yeehaw! Ride 'em, cowboy! Yeehaw! Got balls of steel. Don't care. Look at that. I at least killed 3. Why is this? No, I usually ask 150. I thought it gave me 10 bullet tests. I'd be like, son. This is Cyclops 7, approaching the LZ. Stand by for area back to terminal. Let's make this quick and painless, gentlemen. Copy Cyclops 7. Follow our flow. That guy that was talking, that was saying, yeah, we're almost en route to the LZ. Sound like a nerd. Not that I have anything against nerds. Why are you wearing a gas mask? Well, I guess the plague, the virus, I guess, I don't know. Those don't work anyways. That's me, boy. Finally, might get some sniper action in this episode. So, enemy. We'll just leave that there. Okay, that was bull. See if we can get the sweet spot. I ain't gonna get the sweet spot. I'm gonna have to go to the... What is this bull? Alright, Amy. Switch back. Hey, friend. Eat that. What? Did we get him? No. I'm trying. I unloaded so many bullets into him. He should be dead by now. At least a few more shots. There's the shot. No, not until I refill my ammo. Jeez. I think these guys take me for granted. I'm not here. I ain't be here. Ignore the invisible man. Oh. It sounds like a lot of people are dying, and I don't care. Good, they're Cyclops. I don't really like Cyclops. They're mean and rude. Can we retag that? Ooh. Can we use...
Your suit is working at the Spore right now, building a biocode bridge between our technology and the Sense. But we must have more time. Go with your fellow Marines, do what you can. I have not abandoned you, Alcatraz.
Okay, tag this. I swear those things say this is heaven. I'm waiting for the drop shit to come in. That's what I'm really waiting for. So let me leave this here. Let's see what we can do. And because I'm not stupid to use a sniper rifle. Did you guys stop pushing me? Jeez, you're so rude. Dang, I'm actually pretty good. I seriously think they say this is heaven. Shoot! Okay. I gotta take that guy out with this. I can't believe this is actually working, the fact that I'm able to use a sniper rifle in hard combat. Dang it. Dang, that was a luck shot. It didn't even look like I hit him. Hurry. Let's see, can we go the third? Okay, can we go for the fourth? Where's the fourth? Can we get the fourth? Nope. Yeah, I sucked. Uh-oh. Thank you, guys. Okay, where's that dropship? Wait. There he is. Okay. area is not clear. Okay, I get away from the comeback around. Just get in my way. Thank you. Come on. I mean, look at the time. Oh, my. Oh, hold on. Oh, yeah, I think we're good now. Shoot, there's another brute. I got this. This is the easiest way to kill him. Come on. There he goes. Oh, snap. Oh, no. I don't know what to use. I don't want to... Wait. The HMG. I try to be preserved as possible. Come on. Yank that bad boy off. Eat it! Eat 50 caliber rounds. Dang, is it? Am I actually killing it? This is probably done. It did something. Dang, I'm doing heavy damage. And there goes. Okay, now let's go to the swarmer. Swarmer. Okay, where is he? There he is. Dang, son. You serious? Alright. Yeah, that won't last long. Get out of my way. Stop sitting on my HMG. I don't want to punch it. Yo, what up, my dog? Yeah. Woo! I'm gonna decide whether just to cut it here, since this is a good place to stop. And I don't know how long or soon the next checkpoint will be.
The Hargreave Rash building. But the main entrance is blocked with rubble, and the building is in lockdown. Security systems show the parking levels appear to be at least partially unlocked. And from there, you should be able to work your way up to ground level. The bio samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. Elevator and staircase access is currently denied, but you'll be able to access the systems people from the security desk in the lobby. You'll need to hurry.
Interesting. Of course they take away my HMG. I don't like slow or steady. More like they follow me. I don't consider myself professional, good, or horrible. I can be good or I can be horrible. I don't know what it is. Yeah. You know, dip, Sherlock. Of course. Already have that scar. That one has the Gauss cannon, which is fires electromagnetic slugs. Stuff that can really hurt the nanosuit, even in armor mode. Okay. How to take this. What is all this? Of course. Oh no. Are you gonna do what I think you're gonna do? Let's see how smart you really are. Like a pro. Okay, he's getting suspicious, so he's gonna come up here next. Should I take it? No, he's moving. Wait. Oh, so sweet. So sweet. Okay, how many more do we got? Beautiful. Mwah, mwah. Just professional. They're falling for, didn't even see a thing coming. Wait. Okay, there's one out there. There's one out there. What to do, because I'm running out of time. I'll keep an eye out for a checkpoint, maybe once I finish killing all these idiots. Ooh, they got more coming in. HMG, I want that. No, I don't want that. That gun sucks. That blue thing right there, you probably couldn't see it, scared the heck out of me. Come on. Well, who to go for? Let's see if we can pull this off. So silent. Not really. And then the idiot's gonna go over like, "What? Who did that?" Because I swear he says this is heaven. It annoys me so much. I swear it. He says that. Because to them, this probably is heaven, because their home world originally sucks. I'm not gonna risk it while he's moving. Let me back off for a second. Let me redo my health. Okay, I see the one on the... that way. I think they're both suspicious. I don't know what they're going... who's taking the bait? Who's taking it? Okay, he's taking it. Because they're all morons. Oh my, where are you going? Okay, he's going to the guy down there. What is he doing? Oh, he's making me nervous. Oh. Guess because he saw me. So he's gonna check out. Right? What's he doing? He backed off. Oh. Can we? I'll be honest. I am so lucky so far. I don't think I've done this awesome. I don't know if this is boring or entertaining. I'm finding this entertaining because this is amazing. And that's all of them. I'm serious. I think that's all of them. Hey, open. Oh, it's right there. Every single one. Okay, I want that. Some spoiled rotten. How do I get that? I want that. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme, gimme. Okay, I am stupid. Could just do... no. I want that. Wait. Here we go. Oh, wait. I just realized I might not get to keep this. You know, with this enhanced strength, I think I'd still move a lot faster. You know, this thing probably still, again... what is this? What is this use? What am I be using? Really? Stealth? No. Okay.
The garage is sealed, Alcatraz. Okay. You need to blast.
All right, it's protocol. Take the elevator to the lobby.
And there goes that. Figures. Why can't I just drag it along? If only games were like real life. Come on, checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. Checkpoint, checkpoint reached. And this is where I'll call it quits for Crysis 2 of today. Now, depending on when this video uploads today, because you'll be seeing this, I'm recording Tuesday, and you'll be seeing this Wednesday. So today, when you'll be seeing this, which will be Wednesday, this will probably be last uploaded. I'm flying in a Cessna at my town's airport, and I might record a video of it. The audio will probably be very choppy. Can't hear a thing. But it'll probably be really fun. I'll feel maybe get a little bit away from the gaming. And just something different, just like with the Forza Horizon 2 video I did. Just something random I do. So, that will be coming up. You'll probably see that video that video probably go up first, and then you'll see be seeing this video. So, very confusing. I'm predicting the future. Something mankind is not very good at. Well, it can be, but not far future. But anyway, this has been Venom Jr. in Crisis 2, Almost at Ace Combat. And I'll see you all in the next video. See ya. Goodbye.